Having a state-of-the-art data center here at the University at Albany, I think, represents a huge opportunity, a great benefit to everybody on campus.
We have 60 to 70 scientists all conducting atmospheric science research, and they will require a considerable amount of computer power.
An important new area of research for the Center for Technology and Government is very computer intensive. How do we think about data as a tool for making better decisions in government?
With the help of high performance computing and the type of research that we do, we can simulate nucleic acids like DNA, RNA, and how they make the cell function. To do this effectively, we need a large amount of computer resources.
The original data center was opened in 1968. 45 years is a long time to ask a data center to be viable. I think we owe a nod to the original engineers because that design was prescient in many ways. Nevertheless, we found ourselves in a position where the data center and its inability to keep up could potentially inhibit our research initiatives. The energy efficiency and the reliability of this facility qualify us for grants that we would not have qualified for previously. The facility has earned some prestigious certifications such as LEED and Uptime Institute Tier 3 certification. The facility was designed with an eye towards reducing duplication of efforts and creating opportunities for organizational efficiencies. We're hoping to provide data center facilities for Empire State College. Hudson Valley is planning to locate their disk-to-disk backup here.
We think that the data center is designed in such a way to optimally operate these sophisticated atmospheric science models.
When we think about our technology at CTG, it's very often a way for us to engage with our partners and to develop data-supported solutions or strategies.
With the kind of computing resources the data center provides us with, we are able to scale up these calculations and do it in a much more efficient way.
A project of this magnitude takes the collaboration of many, but we're confident that we've provided a facility of lasting value.